Okay, this crazy son of a bitch, Virgil Edwards, the Shepherd, leader of a sect called the Seventh Generation, who believe mankind's about to face its final reckoning. A sadist with a silver tongue who's been gathering lost souls from far and wide, promising eternal salvation. He's gone to ground, hasn't been seen in months, but folk been saying he's put out a call to arms for some kind of mass cleansing of sin. Groups of his followers are camped out in Roanoke Ridge, north of Annisburg, waiting for their shepherd to appear and show them the way. Maybe one of them has some information that'll lead you to him, so he can face his own reckoning.
In the end. great! The darkness is lifted! I can see clearly once more! Cleansing! It's saving souls! The reckoning is a-coming! Untie me! I want to take part!
Always surprised. Double! Are we afraid? No, sirree. To fear is to not be awakened. We are the chosen children of the goddess, and she will shine down upon us. In death, we shall ascend to the highest rings of the celestial world, and in life, we shall conquer the earth. I clothe myself in the power of mercy. She will protect me now as you lay down your lives to protect her. I can hear her now. Can you hear her? An unawakened vermin. So it is you and me. I do not fear you. You are just an unawakened. An unawakened who cannot see the truth before your eyes. The line may dim, but it will not extinguish. You are no normal unawakened. Goddess above, you are the behemoth. You have earned my death, Behemoth. Will you take it? I'm at your mercy, Devil of Darkness. Kill me, but you cannot stop the world from turning. The sun will rise. You have lost your only chance of salvation. Is dimmed. You have snuffed out all of her stars.
You're a dead man walking. They are.
You ain't got much breath left.
Attempt to enlighten you with our doctrines. I do not think you could see them. I will afford you one piece of advice, Behemoth. After you drop me, pray. Pray and hide, Behemoth. This is not the end. It was just a battle. My flock is everywhere. In every town, there are those who see the rich have become fat and bloated leeches. In every homestead, there are those who hunger for a fresh beginning. You know men and women. Perhaps you know them well. But have you peeked under the brim of their hat? Have you peeled back their bonnet? If you have not, you have missed the seven born into their skin. They're all around you. And I will not languish in chains for long. Gives one time to reflect and meet new folk.
You believe this? Went to the shop, looked
at the familiar sight of the town sheriff.
I can confess, I'm sad to see them still alive, but well done anyway. There's your money.